Ubuntu is one of the best desktop OS that made Linux popular, but the recent LTS release of Ubuntu 22.04 seems to be not impressive. Many users detest Ubuntu and switch to other distros. There are many reasons why Canonical is destroying Ubuntu that indeed delivers a pathetic user experience. Hey guys, my name is KS Kiral. In this video, I'm going to show you the top 5 amazing tips and tricks to speed up Ubuntu. So these tips that I will be showing you also applicable to the older versions of Ubuntu. So this will bring back to the golden days of Ubuntu. One of the things I hate about Ubuntu, it ships with Snap support. Snap apps are very slow and lazy to open. Take an example of Firefox. The first time you install Ubuntu and try to access the internet using Firefox, it takes ages to open. Sometimes it ends up crashing. Snaps provide a bizarre app experience. To make Ubuntu faster, get rid of snaps by running this command. Before running this command, try to install Firefox as a dev package. In compensation to Snap, you can install Flatpak, which supports a large collection of applications. Ubuntu uses the apt package manager. New users may find it difficult of using as hard to understand what apt is trying to do when installing or upgrading. While installing a package using apt, it doesn't show up enough information about the package and its dependencies. Also, many users complain apt is very slow while downloading a package. To fix apt, you can install Nala. Nala is a front-end for apt package. It supports parallel downloads, which result in speeding up downloading many packages. The standalone fetch feature of Nala filters the mirrors and picks up the top 3 fastest mirrors to improve download speeds. Let me show you how Nala works. Type sudo nala fetch, which will perform a scan operation and filters the top 3 mirrors and adds them to the source list. To install any package, type sudo nala install and the package name you need. Just look at the information it provides about a package and uses a color coding to show specifically what will happen with the package during installation, removal, or an upgrade. Take a look at the download speeds, it's much faster than apt. One amazing feature of Nala is seeing the history of install packages. This shows more information about the install packages and has a unique ID for each package. Type sudo nala history undo and the package ID. Overall, I would say Nala is the amazing frontend to apt, which looks more modern and easy to use. Stacer is an open-source system optimizer application monitor that helps users to manage the entire system. It's an all-in-one system utility tool that you must use in Ubuntu. With Stacer, you can enable or disable startup applications, use System Cleaner to remove junk and freeze up space, packages can be uninstalled with a single click, you can control the behavior of daemon services, and more. It's the best tool that optimizes your system intelligently. To install Stacer, type these commands inside a terminal. Preload is a daemon service that runs in the background. It analyzes the user behavior and tracks what applications are frequently running by the user. Based on this analysis, it predicts what application the user might run next and fetches those binaries and their dependencies into memory. This improves the speed of launching applications. You can install Preload by running this command inside a terminal. Some users on some specific hardware may notice a higher battery consumption rate on Linux than on Windows. This could be noticeable on laptops. The easiest thing you can do right now to solve this problem on Ubuntu is simply installing TLP, which is a nice power management system working in the background to save battery power when possible. Install TLP on your laptop by running these commands. Once it's done, reboot the system. It doesn't need any configuration, it will load the default config and save power on its own. That's pretty much it. These are the top 5 amazing tips and tricks that you can apply to your Ubuntu system to make it better and faster. Go ahead, try it, and let me know your thoughts or opinions in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching this video. This has been KS Kirail. I will see you in the next one.